it anywhere. Everybody's going to want to have a party at your house.
I think it's got to make those drinks so good.
I know. All
right, so drink this bunch of tequila cooler, and it's made with vegetables. You can taste them in there, I think, once you start together.
So what we're going to do is make this juice. See this water right here, which is made from tomatillos, which normally they, you'll buy, you know how you see them in the store, they have the husk on it. You take that husk and try to rinse them because they have sort of a sticky coating.